region between the two curves, and we've got x cubed, that's this guy, and 9x. And it looks like this guy starts at 0 and ends where? So straight up, integral from 0 to 3, upper curve is 9x, lower curve is x cubed, dx. Upper minus lower. Big area, subtract out little area.